Looks like someone left their project in here. Oh, it's our senior class scrapbook.
Our high school years have been filled with the ruach that WYHS has provided. Each of us have felt the spirit of Simcha elevate our experiences here. The energy at every celebration has been palpable, and our days have been filled with enthusiasm. The vigor instilled in each of us by our teachers and our programs have ignited a spark that will be everlasting.
WYHS, each and every student is encouraged to find what they are best at and to run with it. They are provided opportunities through extracurriculars, through clubs, through groups, and they are encouraged to take them and make them their own. I've had the opportunity to be a part of both Ashrenu, WYHS's weekly Torah publication, and the yearbook. The yearbook has allowed me to grow as both a leader and an individual. I've learned the importance of delegation, and I've also learned the importance of taking responsibility for what it is. Through every extracurricular at WYHS, I have learned important values, and the yearbook is something that I'll have with me forever.
There are so much more going on. There are plays, the whole school comes out to watch those. Those are amazing to watch. And there's just so much going on. All the extracurricular activities are just phenomenal.
My WYHS experience has definitely been enhanced by the athletic program. I played 4 years on the basketball team, 3 of which were on varsity, and I learned many lessons both on and off the court. Lessons that include hard work, dedication, and discipline. These are lessons that I'll take for me for the rest of my life.
Perhaps one of the most integral components of WYHS is the ongoing student-teacher relationship. Through the year, we are given multiple invitations to go to our teachers' homes, eat meals at their houses, bond with them, and meet their families, because this school offers us so many more options than the average school. We're allowed to learn in a non-academic environment and continue to form that relationship and to maintain that relationship. And it truly inspires me to go on knowing that I have people back here that I can always call on. Need help. Your hope dangling by a string. I'll share in your suffering to make you well, to make you well. Give me reasons to believe that you would do the same for me. And I would do it for you.
You're gone, gone, gone. When you a WYHS student is a very special student. Our students go on in life to accomplish great things based on their religious and academic foundations. Our students are known for their great smiles, for their amazing chesed, and for their very hard work. We at YHS care about our students, and our students care about our school, which is what makes us an amazing place.
I will do it for you, for you. Baby, I'm not moving on. I'll love you long after you're gone. For you, for you. You will never sleep alone. I'll love you long after you're gone. And long
after you're gone, gone, gone. You're my backbone, you're my cornerstone. You're my crutch when my legs stop moving. You're my head.
Over the past 4 years, we've created a bond that's unspeakable. Through our freshman Shabbaton, Kumzitzes, Chagigas, and so much more, our lives will forever be one. We'll go off to colleges, different colleges, but yet we'll still be one united.
After you're gone, gone, gone. You're my backbone, you're my cornerstone. You're my crutch when my legs stop moving. You're my head start, you're my rugged heart. You're the pulse that I've always needed. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, my heart never stops beating for you. Baby, I'm not moving on. I love you long after you're gone. Like a drum, my heart never stops beating for you. And long after you're gone, 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 I'll love you long after you're gone, gone, gone.
Ralph, practice started 15 minutes ago. Where are you?
Oh, I'm sorry. The door is locked.
The door was wide open, bud.